Grand final of this tournament. I forgot the. So, team 5 versus team number 1. Our surprise team 5 who made it to the grand final against the best of the best. We'll see how it turns out on a best of 3. Let's get it on. Here we go.
All right, who you got win this?
You with a quick face of win. In a kind of a weird purple pink skin. Hell's patch.
I think red team wins this, but it could go the other way. Blue team's got enough potential too.
It might
got enough explosive offense.
It might be some kind of gain as long as it's close.
I think it's gonna be a blowout either way.
And yeah, one team will some
at least way, for this game.
Yeah, we'll just. Like you said, blow out at some points and they're just gonna take it. But it could be close for a long time if there's no gold or not too much gold.
Probably whoever scores first is
winning. Ooh, there we go.
There we go.
First shot. First goal. Unclickable.
So if team 2 plays smart, which I don't think they can, but maybe, I think they'll win. With they need some, another goal to secure the win, I think.
With some talk in the chat for feet, put it on YouTube.
Yeah, Liltu talks too much, and he doesn't play good defense usually.
Yeah, you rage easily. Would say with a stick. Pass to Sprouse. Back pass to unclickable. Blocking the defense by Mitzik. Can they react after that goal? With the help, if they can control the puck. Let's see, I can implement Cube, not working.
Oh, that was a tough spot for Mythic, but Cube just turned over.
Yeah.
Now it's 1v1. Loku shouldn't score this. Oh, really?
Nice.
That's bad defense. I don't.
He controlled the puck long enough.
He kept just getting it back, yeah.
They were just not able to do anything.
He put him in the spin cycle. Yeah, I think blue team's probably got this. Red team doesn't seem to have enough offensive power to come back, but.
They need a goal now.
Maybe it'll surprise us. Maybe.
Yeah, they need a goal now. If they can have a goal, if they cannot have a goal, if the score stays 2-0 at the end of this first, it's gonna be hard. They need at least cut the lead or even tie the game.
Yeah.
Straight giveaway to Sprouts, long pass in between, cue to unclickable, goes to the net.
Oh no.
They need to be more. Aggressive on the cover. Ooh, not a good post.
Lotu's dangerous.
Oh, what
right
a
now.
Spin!
He wants to win.
Hat trick. Unclickable. So much control.
He is surely unclickable right now.
Yeah. So much amazing control.
He's got the spins.
Yeah.
Spin to win.
Yeah, I remember. Last tournament I cast, so maybe 3-4 weeks ago, and we were discussing about the strategy and the skills of doing the spin and the shooting for the spin, and he was showing off how it was done, and he put that on a new level tonight.
I don't know if I was there. I think I might have missed that.
I think you were not there. That might be a tournament you miss. Because I don't remember pronouncing your name, so... And normally, any tournament you dare...
Usually you do, yeah.
Yeah, that's right. So...
Whether it's good or bad, usually my name pops up.
It's not... It's mostly good.
Well...
At least there's some goals, right?
Yeah, exactly. There's always a goal when my name's mentioned.
Ooh, whether it's good nice or bad. One-timer! 9.8 seconds at the end of the first period. Four goals and four shots. Can it be better than that? Obviously, with that huge lead, the chat has been more accurate. End of the first. After 3-4-0. What's your pep talk in the locker room to make your team back in the game?
For red team?
Oh. Yeah, for red team. What do you say to your teammates?
Trade me for Elsbach. But actually,
let's hope the spirit of Lightning goes to Elsbach right now. And red team come back in a 4-4 game now. Let's see.
I don't know. It doesn't seem like a complete team right now. I haven't seen a good third skater appearance here. I think Elsbach is not showing up yet.
Saving the score. Yeah, they need to step up. It's the first game of a best of three, but still.
The whole team needs to step up, really. But,
yeah.
I think Elsbach is the main one. He needs to start.
There's not much that Jolo could have done to have less gold, right? I don't
not
think
really.
Jolo have.
Especially with that pink. Like, look at that defense.
Yeah.
Like, that should have been a goal, too. But.
Oh, there we go.
He just doesn't have shield. He can't save that, really.
Yeah,
with,
he's on a cooldown.
150 ping or whatever he has. It's hard.
Yeah.
That's just on the defense giving up, assuming they're going to win that first click battle, and they didn't.
Shield used at the beginning, nice save, but the rebound, no chance. Nope. Pass back to Grunge.
So at this point, the team probably just needs to kind of screw it, YOLO a little bit, get a couple goals.
Warn for the next game. Right?
Yeah, just get prepared for the next game.
Try some strategy, make sure you can have some connection, and be ready for game 2 and game 3.
Yeah, because team 2 is just beating them in all the quick battles.
Yeah.
Little 2, I don't know what the fuck you're doing there, but you're getting bailed out because you're 5-0 right now. What?
There we go, and we go.
Oh my God.
6-0 with 8 shots.
I hate it
when
bad plays get rewarded like that.
Yeah.
But, you know, when you're ahead 5-0, that kind of stuff happens.
So 4 more goals? You think we're going to get the 10-0?
I think we might get 1 or 2 goals from red team, but that's going to be it. They're probably giving up right about now.
But will the game end because they're 10 goal difference? All alone, in from the net.
Maybe.
Oh, hit the post. Lucky.
I mean, they only
nice
need...
pass.
What?
Nothing happened.
Is it 7-0 for Mercy or 10-0 for...
It's 10.
Okay.
Ooh, nice intercept. Can he do it? Can he do something? And no, they just lose the puck.
I think Gucci's got a good chance to Mercy this.
Nice save. Nope.
Yeah, red team is just tilted. I don't know what else
yeah.
they really do at this point.
Yeah, they're frustrating. They miss shot. They're losing control.
They just need to give up on winning this game, I think.
Yeah.
And
they keep trying, but they need
play
to
play around, have fun.
Yeah.
Come back next game.
Focus on their gameplay and
yeah, don't tell yourself
calm down,
you're trying to come
calm down on this game to not be frustrating at the second game.
Yeah, like at this point, realistically, like yeah. Sure, there's a chance you can come back.
Plenty of time. Jeez.
How possible is that? Not really. Just get a goal. Just one thing at a time. Don't do anything crazy.
Keep control, nope. Got stilled by unclickable. Good intercept, but give a whiz straight back. Come on.
Yeah. Squash is just underperforming, I think. They're not rotating around him very well.
Yeah, and when I look at this, I cast tonight maybe two game as Elspeth was there. And yeah, that's pretty much what you just said, underperforming all night. There's not one game he was, like, very good.
Yeah, I think he's a good player. I think
he's a good player indeed.
Into this rotation very well right now.
But yeah, right now, like you said, he's just not what he's supposed to be.
Yeah, I think they should realistically let Elspeth play back, and Mythic and Boop should be supporting and playing offense. Just rotate around a little bit. Let Elspeth play back. Oh, play back. Not play black.
Almost the same.
Don't clip that, please.
It could be worse.
It could have been.
It could be worse. Last time I was streaming, I was talking about StarCraft, Protoss, Zerg, and Terran, and I was talking about a race and how we can actually know which one is the best, and someone clipped a small chat of what I was saying about let's see who's the best race, let's make a war to know which one is the best. But out of this context, it's like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Dude, that's just the internet. It's part of the fun of the internet.
Yeah.
Kind of sucks, but it's kind of funny.
But
you just gotta deal with it.
Anyone who knows me and knows what I was doing know that it was about StarCraft. Yeah.
The risk you take when you're streaming.
Yeah, I know. And I have the control of the clip after, so
Terran
do whatever
Master
I want.
By the way.
So, will we have a goal by the red team by the
Anyways,
end of the
yeah,
game?
Back to the game.
not even
what
a goal.
Save.
Obviously, Ron looks like he's trolling a bit. Halfway of third, and finally, after two period and a half, Mythic get a goal for the team. 5-goal leads in 2 minutes. Can they do it?
Yeah, I mean, I think you had the right idea that they need tools from Mythic to do a lot more often.
Is that crazy? Ooh, what a strike!
Yeah, they need
yeah, because Elspeth is a good defender. I just don't think he's good for it. So when he gets up there, he's not fit into the rotation very well.
So it looks like you're the lucky charm, Ryzy. You came in the chat and they scored 2 goals.
Goriz.
I was probably hurting Blue's performance talking trash to him, no, I'm just kidding.
W Riz for once.
Oh, you.
Hey man, I played pretty good.
No,
you did good. We're just behind. Nothing you can do.
So 1:20 and the EU ping for Jolo, not be able to react.
Mil2's clicks are just on a different level right now.
He is unclickable, one might say.
Yeah.
Definitely hope it's not using any kind of performance enhancing drugs.
I don't think he is. I think he's just 10 years old, has the reaction of a 10 year old. And that's just what comes with the territory. Nothing you can do.
Or he's a robot.
Something like that. What
a control. How can you steal a puck like that and goes to the net?
Back in my day, I used to be able to do that. 10 years ago.
Yeah.
I remember the days.
30 seconds left of the game, 5-goal lead.
Yeah. At this point, I hope Red Team doesn't care about this game. It's just kind of playing. Trying to have fun. Because realistically, I think Red Team is better. They're just not playing the right way.
Do they,
they haven't figured out how to play.
Do you think they put Camito in next game instead of Guerrero?
I don't think that's
going to be next game.
I think it's more on their skaters. So maybe put Elspach in net, because Elspach is a good goalie. Mm. At least a decent goalie without practice. And yeah, one of the EUs, like Kamito or Jalol, is decent enough to play up and score a goal or two.
The defense, yeah.
No, not even defense. Like, I think just their third skater needs to play offense, because then Mythic can play back and Booth can play support mostly.
Okay.
They just need someone who can kind of go up and score a goal or two, and they'll win.
Yeah.
And if they have a goalie that doesn't have 150 ping, I think that's a winning.
Yeah, that should help way more. That's
because Elspach gets like 20 to 30 ping central. So I think he can do really well.
And obviously,
they just need to play more defensively with that, and I think they can win. Yeah, Spruance is just saying that right now. Why isn't Elspach playing that? I think that's the win. That's the way to win. Kamito or Jolol, whichever one of them wants to play, should definitely play up. And then Mythic probably stick back a bit more. Boof and Mythic kind of rotate, but Boof sticks more as the puck handler. And either Jolol or Kamito plays offense. I think that's the way to win.
Yeah, it's too tough for an EU player to be there.
No,
like,
when you get over like 100 ping as goalie, it's impossible to save some shots. Like, you can shield well. Like, you shield at the right time, as you should, at your reaction point where they're not going to score on you. But after that, you're just screwed because you can't react to anything at that point.
Mm-hmm.
So they just hold the puck for like a second longer and score on you.
Especially with players like Lil 2 who do those little quick turns and flick shots.
Yeah, exactly. That he gets pretty fast shots off and doesn't seem like he's charging up. I don't think he is for most of them. Like, if you're spinning around, that gives you extra momentum on your shots. Like, the puck technically has momentum because of how fast you're spinning.
I never knew that.
It's like a feature of the game. Bug or feature, whatever you want to call it.
Right, just like how a boost would add momentum to the puck.
Yeah, exactly. Right. Like, it's just like the puck itself is moving so fast, if you shoot at the right time, it's going to give it extra momentum. That's how myself and Lil 2 and other people on the crease can get really powerful shots without really charging up at all.
I see.
In the future, we'll travel to incredible places with the help of magical technology. But what about today? I can't wait for what tomorrow will bring. But in the meantime, let's enjoy the ride.
Do well. Even with Jalal goalie.
Yeah, I don't blame Jalal on that one.
So it might be the fastest best of three final ever. Red team need actually to refocus, forget everything they have been doing in the first. And just put the puck in the net. Hell's patch with Booth. Cube steal the puck. Oh, nice play. Hell's patch. Can he complete? It's like from the zone. To Booth. Ooh, unclickable try to boost. And steal the puck, but this time nice and three. Hell's patch to Mitzik. To the net. No chance on the rebound. You missed the pass, but unclickable get the puck to the net. Close. More action on the side of the red team. More chance. More action. Just no goal yet.
All right, this should be for them. Decent chance, maybe.
Just no goal yet. They had chance on their first entry to the zone like that.
Nope. Never mind.
It's their second or third chance, but they just don't get any. They need the perfect play if they want to have a goal for now. But they're more aggressive and more to the net than the first game. From the corner. Nice try, but intercept by Mitzik. Dull's patch. Giveaway, nice pass in between. Can he complete? Just could not control it. Power play for blue team. Pass on the other side to the corner to Grunch. One timer block. 10 seconds left to the power play. And it's blocked again. So goalie will start to blink. 2 seconds left to the game. The period.
They do it quick. Nope.
Shot. Aww. 2 seconds
left
to the game. Maybe two more seconds. You could have the shot done.
Seconds. I mean, this is a closer first period than last game.
Yes.
They can do it.
It beat all the three period we just played before.
They can do it. Keep the pressure on. Don't let them score again. They can do this. Keep the pressure on. I think if this sticks for second period, though, they lose. They need to score at least once.
Yeah, they need a goal. To bring their their game
Yeah, I don't think anyone on their team is like clutch enough and can solo score. With so much pressure on them in third period.
Oh, like maybe a chance. They're doing that. Kind of a 2-on-1, but yeah, blocked by Sprouts.
Sprouts did a good job.
At least if they don't give a goal and stay with a 1-0, that should have been better. Oh,
yeah, right, well...
How the hell the puck went through?
You need to not let that happen. That's... I don't know what else to say. My coaching is simply don't let them score.
Yeah.
You can't let that happen.
I mean...
It's that easy. I don't know what else to say.
It is that easy. That's what the game's about.
Just don't let them score. It's so easy, guys. Come on.
Nice. Good there one. We there we go.
Yeah. Keep it within one goal. Like that.
Nice.
Do that.
Good one.
It's
there
so
go.
Easy.
Nice reply.
I'm impressed that they're keeping the shot attempts.
Yeah, it's 4-4.
Yeah, last game it seemed like they weren't really getting any shots off, so that's good.
Yeah, at the end they went back with a shot, but was not counting.
Yeah, those are garbage goal lead, time so. Goal or shots, shot, is what I'm calling.
But this time, yeah, we went there. We go.
Oh,
mid six.
This is the shit they need. Force the 1v1s. Like you got nothing else.
Yeah, back to back goal in 30 seconds.
Boof or mythic up will win 1v1s. Keep forcing them. Don't let the other team 2v1 you.
Start to step up.
There we go. Ooh, what?
Oh,
Kaga rules. What? Come on. That's a goal.
How the hell that puck did not cross the line?
That's a goal.
And right there, you missed a chance, you get score. It's always the same.
Yep. We've seen that so many times.
It's always the same. But how that puck was not over the line?
I think this is going to really be on Elsbach. He needs to really shape up this game. He needs to do something.
Yeah, if it's
complete the hat trick, tie the game right now.
They can keep pushing the pressure.
Yeah, he just hasn't been consistent enough to be trusted yet. And that sucks because I think he's a good player. He's just not been playing well.
Yeah.
Because I think he's a good player. He's just not playing well.
He mostly... lose the puck and
get it up to Boof there.
Nah, no place to go, but power play with Jolo.
Right here. We need to be passing right away.
Ah, yeah. Come on, Elsbach. Come on. Power play
with Jolo. Yeah, you need to go right away.
Stop
I think.
To give the puck away. Come on.
At that point, the crease is so crowded. You just got to throw it in there or wait longer and hope that people get away from the crease.
Ooh, Boof almost still a puck.
Nice.
Yeah, keep the control. That's a bad pass.
This will be okay.
Yeah.
He still got it.
He's lucky that Grunge.
Oh,
okay.
Never mind. Yeah.
He's lucky that
Grunge. Never mind.
So only one goal lead.
All right. Lead. This should be a good chance. Nope.
I take for blue team along the board.
They're just missing too many passes, man. I don't know what else to tell them.
Yeah. Along the board. They're just missing. Ooh, nice try. Good.
That was open.
Yeah.
I got lucky there.
Nice. All the way on the other side.
Okay.
And nice Boof.
Okay. I mean,
wow. Nice
I guess that's what I need to tell them. Is just. Throw it at Rush and hope he fucks up.
Yeah, put the pressure. One timer back to the net. Tie the game.
Easy, folks.
Yeah, put the pressure. One
just remember.
Back to the net. I remember
the way,
one time. I did exactly that. It's probably my third goal I ever scored.
What's up, Riz? Exactly
oh, I was going to let WhieShark know that Grunch is Rush.
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
But for me, it's
you
the
call
name
him
of
Grush?
The ice. Yeah, I know. Yeah, Grush, Rush, whatever.
Same thing.
He's the guy who need to eat. He's the guy who need to eat Snickers every time you play. Unpickable with the hat trick.
But in these games, he doesn't need Snickers. He just needs unclickable.
Yeah,
and he's fine.
But every time I join a chat. Yeah. A voice chat and I say something.
Every time I
he always lay like, shut up, show we shark.
That sounds like Rush.
Shut up, show we
shark. So now every time I joined, I don't hear him. Just like that. At the end of the second period.
Red team is just not like playing defense, man.
Yeah.
They're letting the. red team is
their first man overtake them.
Yeah. After all this effort to tie the game,
they don't have a dedicated third man sitting there.
After all this effort
kind of floating.
To tie the game,
they don't have a dedicated third man sitting.
What's up, Jitsu?
They can't afford to do that. Like, if that happens
almost.
Again, oh,
yeah, that was close.
I think if they get another goal scored on them, if they don't score, so if it goes to 3-6,
yeah, if it goes 6 or even 7, that's over. But
yeah, like they just need to not let any more goals happen.
They lose the puck too much.
Third period, right? Is what we're going.
Yeah, third period. It's
yeah, like
they have 4 minutes to tie, or they're.
I don't see their mentality carrying them through if they lose another. Like if they get scored again.
See their mentality carrying them through if they lose.
Oh, that's bad.
It does not
team
by much.
Someone needs to stay back.
It's six. Bruins is patch. Yeah, because blue team have.
Blue team has nothing to lose here.
Yeah, so they can just have two.
Like, you still needed to play a dedicated defender.
Oh, nice try. Mythic. With the hat trick.
Oh, nice try.
29 seconds in the period. So 3:31 left. One goal lead.
They need to stay dedicated on their defense, and they'll get chances
left,
like that.
One goal lead.
Yeah. But if they keep letting players get past them, then they lose.
Yeah. Stay sharp.
It seems counterintuitive. Like you gotta keep playing good defense, and that'll give you good offensive chances.
And make sure when you have the puck. Not losing it.
Yeah, like that. You can't do that.
And
you got to turn
sure
back.
Yeah, that's
like
free giveaway.
You got to keep possession. You got to turn back. You can't afford to lose it.
Free giveaway.
You got to keep possession. You got 3 minutes. That's plenty of time to make one play at least that will score.
That was close. Hit the post. Good pass by Jolo. Let's take with the puck. Lose to Sprouts. Hellspatch with the intercept. Cube do the same. Clock is ticking. 2:25.
I mean, realistically, you only need 30 seconds to make a play. So they're still fine. They don't need to panic.
Yeah.
But most teams do panic at this point. Still
fine. You actually need 5 seconds from the center faceoff.
So yeah, if you can get the right play, 5 seconds is totally enough.
Yeah. So if you're on your own zone, at least maybe 8 seconds or 9 seconds.
If you're on your
like
own zone,
30 seconds still is like
yeah,
part
it's a
where
lot.
You need to start panicking, just full send. 30 seconds
yeah. still is like, so yeah, partly for blue team, as they put some pressure to get the.
For blue team,
a comfort zone game,
just
having maybe two goals.
Come on.
Yeah. Not
play it, right?
Not
don't
game.
Lose it. Oh, you can't do that, man. Come on.
Yeah, yeah. Let's patch. We did another lose control puck. Good play by Booth. Can
this
he hold
be hard.
It?
He's got a 1-2.
Yeah, he was not fast enough with the boost.
Good play by Booth. Can he hold it?
All their chances are like 1v2.
Yeah.
It's super hard for them to come back. They're just
come
not
on, steal
right.
it. Nice. All let's right. go, Elspatch.
So you got a 2v1 here, potentially.
Come on, steal it. Nice.
Lil 2 hasn't moved.
So you got a 2v1. Unclickable. Steal the puck.
They still got
the corner.
It, though, potentially.
Unclickable.
Nope.
Steal the puck. At least Boof check back. Make sure the defense is there. Last minute of the game.
Team 2 is playing smart, too. They're not...
Yeah,
doing anything super crazy.
Oh, hit the post! Oh my god! Yeah. What a chance miss!
Oh, hit the post!
WhieShark,
oh
can
god.
You grab the CSV and stuff after the game?
WhieShark, can you this one? You mean, this game, you mean?
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Sounds good. Mythic, have a
I'll
chance.
Try to remind you.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Sounds good.
30 seconds left. Oh no! Come on! Lots of speed, but good steal.
Oh,
2-on-1 Mythic.
Yeah, right here.
Oh, no.
Oh,
what
no.
a save.
It was a good attempt.
That was too obvious. Unfortunate. Rush
yeah.
is too good of a goalie for that. He's a seasoned
10 seconds.
Goalie. They still got 10 seconds. They can do it.
Just need the puck.
Over.
Shoot. Shoot. Oh, hit the post.
Oh, that was open, too. He could have had that. Oh, no.
Good attempt.
What a game.
It was a good comeback from game one.
It was actually a very, way better game for red team, but too short, too many mistakes. So, just the SCV, right?
CSV, yeah.
CSV, sorry.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
SCV is another kind of stuff. Right?
That's some ladder terminology there.
If you want to send it to Lightning or Eggnog, they can post in the appropriate channel.
Yeah. Let me just... I'll tab you. You want me to post on... Which channel?
If you can just DM me or Eggnog, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, there we go.
I think Eggnog is here, so him would be better.
Yeah, I sent to you, but I can send to him.
Sweet.
Game two final. There we go. So both have the SCV.
All right. Do we want to bring on anyone from that team other than Lil 2? Because I don't enjoy talking to Lil 2, unfortunately.